No. I'm going to make this real short because we have a lot of talented members here. Let me start off and say I'm from Puerto Rico, born San Sebastian. I came to New York in the 50s, where I grew up. I grew up in the projects on the West Side, always in the streets, playing baseball, just living the life of a teenager. And
simple?
Yeah, very simple. I worked in the World Trade Center for 23 years, and I was there in spirit when it came down. When it came down, I was off work. I was home sleeping. And there was a commotion going on, and my beeper, my telephone was going off. And usually I just ignore it. I'm thinking it's my boss, wants to know how the night went. And I usually ignore because I need my sleep. Anyway, I finally had to get up and see what was going on. I looked at my beeper. There was like 200 messages. I checked my cell phone, over 200 messages. I turned on the TV, and when I turned on the TV, it's when I saw the second plane hit the Twin Tower, Tower 2. I went to Tower 1. I thought I was dreaming, but it was not a dream. But that day, I kept thinking, I'm going to get up from this nightmare. The reason why I'm saying this is because that when that happened, something here in my heart died too. I lost a lot of friends in Tower 1, mostly the security. Because, security are the last ones out of the building. Anyway, when that happened, I moved to Arizona. I decided that I needed a change of life. I was on the verge of getting divorced. My mom had passed away 2 months after that. I had custody of my 15-year-old son. So I needed to change my life. And when I came here, I had a coffee shop. I couldn't find a restaurant. I couldn't find more phone. I didn't know where the Puerto Ricans were. So I decided to hit the internet, and I just typed the word Puerto Rico in Arizona. And that's when I met Nidia. And this was back 2002, but I've been with the organization for about since 2006. If it wasn't for them, I think I would have still been moving around. They are my family here, Nadia and Gretchen. So when I first came into the organization, we did the picnics, we did the parada, and we had a lot of fun. We also hosted a gran combo. We did a fabulous job that night. But now, I think it's time to go to the next level. We need to help our Puerto Rican brothers and sisters. This is all has changed. It's fun to go party, enjoy coffee and stuff like that with each other. Now we have a lot of work. We need to be there for our Latino brothers and sisters, Puerto Ricans, Peruvian. We just have to lend a hand. Like I said, we have a lot of talent here. And if I'm not voted in, hey, I won't feel so bad. Because I know we have 7 great members that's going to carry on. It's time to go to the next level, and that's to help our Puerto Rican community here in Arizona and in Puerto Rico. I think that's it.
Gracias.